Okay guys, first off, we did not get paid to do this review. They simply sent us this product. They wanted to put us to put it in our operations to see how it would do, and that's exactly what we did. For the past 30 days, we have been using this product every time we need it. We've been pumping up tires. We have been jump starting vehicles. So check out this review. I think you're going to find it very interesting.
All right, let's see what happens. Guys, that's 6,000 amp. It's no trouble turning these engines.
Okay, so we're doing a review on a JFEGWO. First thing, what should a review be? A review, in my opinion, should be me putting this product in situations that you could see yourself in and getting you out of those situations with this product.
So the alternator's out on it. The only thing powering everything is the egg wall. Watch this.
Okay, so when you see that end flashing, that means it's not charged all the way. I've got it plugged up here. Okay, so the end stopped flashing, and we're going to unplug this and take it outside and see if we can get that tire pumped up. Let's go outside and see what we can do. Red on positive, black on negative. Did you hear it kick on? Yeah, everything kicked on. It's ready to turn over there.
right, so it's a little windy out here. We're going to see if we can inflate this tire. I don't know how long it'll take, but we're going to be out here till it's done. And just in real time. This hose has got a little slot right there that it slides in, so you can set that on the ground. All right, let's turn it on. Push set. I'm gonna set this to, let's go with 33.5.
Thank you.
Okay, something I wanted to point out is that is a continuous plug-in for your compressor. So you can hook that in into your cigarette lighter or your outlet and plug it into the compressor right here, and you're supposed to be able to run the compressor as long as you want. And we pumped up that tire just a few minutes ago, and we are setting on 100% still. So hold on just a second. Okay, so we're setting on 100%.